Hi guys, welcome back. Hope you're doing well. So today we're gonna do kettlebell full body workout. So I'm gonna be doing three different sets. Now each set will have five different exercises. Now each exercise will go up to 25 seconds and then you're gonna have 10 second rest. I'm gonna show you a little demo of each exercises so you know exactly what I mean and what I'm gonna be doing. And then we'll start the session. All you need is a kettlebell. Now you can use any weight in your kettlebell. I'm using 25 lbs, but it's your choice. You can use whichever you want. The first exercise we're gonna do, squat and squeezing your arms. So you squat, squeeze your arms, up, squeeze, down, you squeeze, you up, squeeze. So that's your first exercise. RDL. Do one leg behind, holding your dumbbell, your core should be tight, and down, up, up. So when you're doing this movement, make sure your hamstrings are getting stretched and your core is tight. So the third exercise you're going to do is reverse lunges. All you need to do is hold in your kettlebell, down, back. A fourth exercise we're gonna do is a single arm row. You just have to bend in. Your back should be straight. Holding your kettlebell, up, up. Now squeezing your back, holding your core, down, up. This is for your back. And the last, fifth exercise is your kettlebell swing. All you need to do is bend down as if you're squatting and up. When you're doing this movement, make sure your glutes, you're squeezing your glutes. So these were the five exercises. We're gonna do the whole five exercises, 25 seconds, but in between you're taking 10 second rest. And then we're gonna start the set number two. Finish that, we're gonna start set number three, yeah? you enjoyed that video. If you did, please leave me a comment. That would be great. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.